My service philosophy is that good service should exceed expectation and should already anticipate the needs of the guest to ensure prompt, polite, and efficient service. It should be memorable and nothing short of excellent. My not-so-service philosophy is that the guest's needs and wants should not be considered at all, and every decision made should only be made for the better of the establishment and its profit. Service can be easily related to 9 very important positions and duties found on a football team. Every player serves a vital role in the game, as does every employee serves an important role in the delivery of service. Quarterback would be considered the manager in the service world. The manager is responsible for ensuring that all guests leave the establishment happy. They watch over the other employees and even talk directly to guests to make sure the establishment's service is meeting their expectations. Left tackle and right tackle. In football world, these players protect the quarterback blindside. So it's only right that this symbolizes an assistant manager or supervisor, who assist the manager in day-to-day duties, ensure that guests are being dealt with promptly and that their needs and wants are met. Tight end. The tight end blocks and catches and would symbolize an employee who ensures that all problems are addressed and a resolution is reached. The focus is to make sure that guests do not leave unhappy and that they are valued. This will block any bad reviews and ultimately lead the guests in returning to the establishment. Left and right guard. These players protect the quarterback from incoming linebackers from pass plays and would symbolize employees who truly understand the meaning of empowerment and takes it up upon themselves to come up with a reasonable solution to any guest problem without first going to a manager. This will make the guests very happy because their problems will be dealt with more efficiently. Center. This player passes the ball to the quarterback and will symbolize employees who make sure to get assistance from a manager or supervisor if needed to address any issues guests may be having. Wide receiver. In the football world, this player catches the ball, and so this will symbolize an employee in the service industry who receives all guests with a warm and kind welcome and make all guests feel at home. They will also receive any concerns and relay their concerns to the right department if needed to ensure that their problems are resolved promptly and to the liking of the guests. Running back. This player runs with the ball and so would symbolize a manager / employee who receives comments and concerns and runs with them to figure out a solution. Fullback. This player assists the running back in making every play more attainable and symbolizes an assistant manager / supervisor who assists the manager in coming up with new ways to make the guest experience better. Cornerback. Guards the receiver and symbolizes an employee that receives and analyzes feedback from guests to improve their overall experience in the future. The service industry is very dynamic and is consistently changing, so it is important that we are able to adapt to their changing needs and wants.